Everyone else has left. Let's just in the all the no buffers. Oh, I don't wanna face them.
Here we go. Go. Fucking hold us over course. Find the record. It's a bit embarrassing now. You don't mind that, though. And right in your face. Take it out there. Beautiful. Oh shit,
P1 GTO.
Yeah, blame the car. Got like a worker who blames his tools. Oh no, I fucked that one up big time. Oh fuck me. I fucked that and screwed up my hole. Son of a bitch.
Yeah.
no! Come on. Oh, she's fast flying. Don't rain on my parade.
Oh!
Let's keep the fucking speed lean. Look at that, I got there. I hate this track. Fuck you, Harvey. Let me pick your shit. These fucking corners, I hate them. With the fucking gravel sticking out. It's driving me crazy.
I can see it, that worker.
Alright.
finally see Black Marker.
Black Marker.
Something about the lap to me.
Stop at 9, isn't
it? It seems to be
stuck. It doesn't go faster.
It's a double digit. It's a double digit. You're a long way off, so get it from an interception too much.
If you will it, it is not rain. I hate it. It's fucking horrible. The constant clipping gravel, the fucking sound. Oh my god, Stu, what happened? Oh, it's a pit. Oh, for fuck's sake!
Like 17 seconds anyway.
I thought I was fucking right next to two and he kept crashing. I was wondering what the fuck was going on. Oh, fuck this. button about fucking 10 times. I just despise everything about this course. Everything. It's fucking hard, it makes me angry. It's a second place, is it? Come on, finish you fucking cunt of a race. Be done with you.
Bottle it!
As a couple of minutes behind the person in front of me.
What's that one? Bobber. God, I'm fucking stuck. No, let's not do that. New race, please. New balls, please.
Okay. We'll do what the Twitch viewers want us to do, considering that they're many of them.
The sports one there, that's what they want. They told me. They just texted me.
Same track.
Is it? Oh shit, it is. I forget that. So.
Let's do hot hatch one.
Exciting stuff.
Tell us what you want, Twitch.
Tell us what you want. Tell us what you want. Why don't I put a banner for gold mine? I miss out on a lot of income. It's fucking Twitch spammers.
Yes, I fucking. You what, mate? You what, mate? You're a geezer.
Chimpy. Pete says Twitch wants more talk about cake. Tell us, Pete, what cake are you eating tonight?
Oh look, it's Team GR against Team Randoms.
It's almost Team No Buffaloes.
Maybe we should make a Rubik's an honorary member.
Yeah.
I don't know what card I fucking use.
The GTI, the first one. The only option.
Sure, it doesn't matter, it might as well give me a fucking bike that's fucking distance down behind everyone. By bike, I mean bike.
Oh my god, Pete has no cake today.
I have some chocolatey birthday cake here.
Oh, it's Ped's picking up the mental, I like it.
The other Pete.
Repeat, Ped's got your back. Whoa!
I think Pete Crisp is writing a message instead of driving.
Pete, race is time.
Why does it have to be fucking dark and rainy? Can't see for shit, man.
You should be used to that now, living in the UK.
Unbelievable bullshit.
Joke!
Doo doo 1963.
There was no space! That's not me.
I should.
Yeah, what the guy leaving is
absolutely good. I don't know where they can keep people from GRcade. As well as this.
The bingo bus is coming, and everybody's jumping.
I was hitting the other guy, but then he went invisible.
San Francisco. The bingo bus is coming. The bingo bus go back in town. Never had a bad school. Got a fight on here in front of me. Get him, Harvey. Sick him. There's two of us here.
Shit. Sorry.
Oh, shit.
Dude. I was trying to get him. But it didn't quite
work. I get him. Oh, fuck.
Kind of got sideways. And blocked her because of
I didn't come last. Let's pretend it wasn't because someone was looking at the messages or typing one at the time.
Right, Pete's got some scones, not cake.
Oh my god. We have to get into a conversation about scones or scones. They're goddamn scones. I'm not hear no more about it.
Okay, it's what they call the disgusting little things.
What posh part of the country are you from, Ross, to? With your scones?
I thought scones is the posh way to say it.
What's that?
Yeah, scones is the posh way, like. The queen of queen would say it. Scones is like the common northern way.
So I say this is scones. Why scones? You don't say it. I was throwing stones.
Oh shit.
My body is full of bonds.
I'm from Lancashire though.
Holy shit, look at this.
Twitch, choose your winners now.
He agrees with the scones.
It's gotta be
pronunciation.
Yeah.
Which car should I choose, the white one or the one before? The first or the second?
Mercedes-Benz.
What time is Matthew today? Come back. Well, I want to see the palace at least. I don't know if that, but they lived again. But they got interesting at the end. Yeah? Fucking terrible games today.
What?
Did you enjoy the vision? No, I've left. Thank you. Can you ever do that?
I'm guessing you haven't even got like your hands peeking for a phone.
That's Kirby's game. Unless he fucks it up.
Ah!
We're gonna cut you on, Jesus. Heavy compact. Whoa, there's the originals. Bad, but we're going to.
You're an edgy bad unit, man.
Guys, what the fuck happened to Paul in this case? They used to be good. They used to have good sweets.
The only sweets I like in Quality Street are the caramel fingers, and the caramel pennies, and the triangles.
Yeah, they're the shitty ones.
Purple's are wrong.
Whoa!
You what, mate?
Oh, what were you doing?
Bollocks. At least there's only three left.
Got the toe now.
Dogs, 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 dogs. Would you join the big another mix?
Through on the right. Gosh. Ah! Losing control.
Yes.
It's probably a Bentley, but it's a right-hand drive. Is that right? Yeah, I'll do.
The return of the king.
I'm late for you then.
Heard the things.
Hey, yo, you do have to ease up on those, don't you? Keep going if you.
Yeah, I know.
I enjoy the vision, I don't know. 12 seconds.
Come on. That race. Absolutely demolished the competition.
To be fair, most of the competition is rubbish. Well, me. What happened, buddy?
Son of a bitch.
I was going for Pete, I swear.
Fuck off, we're not playing Rocket League.
Nice. I could do with some peanut M&Ms. You could indeed.
Thank you.
I don't fucking know which car to go for. Jesus fuck.
Which options do you have? Oh Jesus,
all by the last three.
Go for the Bentley, I guess.
I didn't get a chance to look.
The newbie. Which one?
I wonder which car I've got.
Do this shit. Where's Ruby?
Maybe he's not moving.
Maybe he's not the fuck out there.
What are you doing, Chuck? Yeah, you... Ruby, she just managed to knock someone out with the car.
Somebody went outside, yeah, what
the fuck? I don't look like it. Oh, okay.
What happened to Harry? Oh Jesus. That was the first thing.
Ah, fuck.
Oh,
fuck. 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 This car's fucking sliding all over the place. What the fuck is it? I have no idea what it is. Black, I think.
Black, you think?
It's hard to tell, it's so shiny. Yep, very shiny. Fuck!
Shout out Pete, the guy behind you is pretty dirty. No, he's not. Into someone.
Sure. What car is this?
Did it come to the green? That's the bit of the nudge.
Is it?
Bullshit.
My car says Gran Turismo on the back. It's a GT of some kind. Oh, I'm gonna finish the race. Yeah! Fuck, that was what car I was in, but I didn't like it. Maserati. This is better.
Go. No. No offer.
What I imagine they are so, Nico Rosberg is so annoyed, was because Mercedes with that strategic call
down. You what, mate?
Oh, another fucking car.
The Bentley.
Go ahead, I'm going to unlock.
Shit.
Everything before.
I thought that was one of the most.
The Caterham Superlight.
Oh fuck, what have I gone on now? Yeah, I think that's actually what I may be on. Yeah.
The Revolt?
That's the only good thing about it, is
it? Define vacuum cleaners cool, that is.
The games you played like them.
What is that?
You ran in the past. Keep picking all this. Because I don't want this one. Oh, you fucking cunt. You fucking. Did you see that shit? Right into the rock. He knew exactly what he was doing too. I'm gonna stop too far. I'm gonna get too far. Go get it. What's that Hoover? That container there. What is that?
Maybe I'll be playing fucking pinball game on both sides of the road. I know.
All blood.
Bum 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 bum.
aborted team. Come on, you fucking savage muck. Fuck off, Steve.
Can't get close enough. This is half damage, man.
You can tell them what to do.
Get him.
Get him.
Boop.
And boop.
Boob.
My time will come if you are.
Fucking green.
Up here, the hairpin. He's dead now.
Fuck.
Oh, I have a dead man.
King has been turned.
Goodbye, everyone.
Fuck you! Fuck you too! Fuck the boy of you! Fuck him! No! Fuck. Failed.
Who's that?
Don't fucking, you fucking know it.
Pass my drink, Wolf.
Huh?
Actually, yeah, my double. And that was a fucking miracle.
Progress.
You can do it. Probably do one more race and then Rocket League. I can't play Rocket League. It needs to download the fucking update. Balls. If I start it now, I might get it downloaded.
It's all about the Renault.
Thank you.
All about the boogie.
Don't blame it on the sunshine. Don't blame it on the moonlight. Don't blame it on the good times.
Blame it on the boogie.
And it's always Pete's fault.
Pete's a dead man this race. Get the word out on the street. Pete is going down. And look at that, perfect. Even in the opposite team.
Who's missing? The Peds.
How am I missing? I'm in the lobby and everything.
I know. That's a message from Pete saying he started it, so...
What?! That's how shit.
I don't know.
He left. That's
Mr. Pesto.
You still a big Pesto fan? No?
Oh, it's well cool. You can do split screen on Twitch. So you can see Heads' stream and my stream at the same time.
Ooh, do I go for the Hamlin?
Where's my Peter Devon M's?
It's gotta be in it.
Cool, you got really hard nipples on. You're in half.
Peter G. M&M's.
Don't blame it on the boogie.
Swim the moral.
Where is he? There he is. Fucking hell, the Maserati's have ridiculous acceleration.
Whoa! Hanlon isn't so good though.
Nothing for you, dog. You're not having my peanut M&M's.
Beautiful! Got him. I thought there's 10 laps of this. You kidding me? Fuck's sake. We even bother finishing this now. How does a wet blanket like this handle like that? Look at that. Oh, fuck. I got you. Beautiful. What did I do to deserve this? Mood.
Oh, God damn it. Boogie, sunshine, boogie. Moonlight, bye bye. Boogie. And your shit. Did you touch her? God damn right turns that look like left turns. Don't you protect him. Fuck shit up. Don't blame it on the booze. Holy mother of God.
It's a boring race. I'm just racing around in circles by myself there.
Don't blame it on the boogie. I read the song in my fucking head. Bum 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 Boom, 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 boom.
Shit.
That's exactly 8.6 I thought it was, that one.
Don't you blame it on the sunshine. Please blame it on the booze.
How many laps you got left? Oh.
Pete is mine. I will catch him. I have 4 laps. Can do it. Jesus Christ, Mazanti. Straight fucking line. Bum 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 bum.
Did you just call the car a Mazanti?
What is this?
Fucking retard.
Maserati. Mazanti, what's
Maserati.
The difference? Tomato, tomato.
What's the difference between Maserati, tomato, Mazanti, and Mazanti? Fucking idiot.
Mozzarella.
What's the difference between Ferrari and Fiat?
They both have F, so practically the same thing. Eh?
Oh man!
You can't do anything.
Oh god! This is infuriating.
Fuck! I'm watching someone play Mario Maker. That's fucked up.
Mario Razor?
Mario Maker.
Oh.
And they put a whiz robe at the end of a level. No, the little wizard things. And they hit the flagpole, and the flagpole disappeared.
Have you got that hobby?
No.
No? Fuck.
I'd rather play Lego Dimensions than Mario Maker.
On.
Did anyone get Assassin's Creed?
Nope.
No. He did.
I'll get it if it goes. Like, I got a Unity for like £12 from CD Keys before, so if it drops to that price.
Come on, come on.
I want to get Until Dawn, but I can't find it for less than 40 quid.
Isn't it on the digital? You might not want a digital, but it's on the store for like 20 odd quid. Yeah. Or was it 30
like £20 on the store or something?
I think it's more than that, isn't it?
PlayStation Store.
Yeah.
It's on offer for Halloween.
I'm sure
it's
about
35. Can't remember.
I had it come through from Boomerang yesterday. I haven't put it on yet because I've got to finish the order beforehand.
Until done.
If only.
Just got lapped by the guy in first.
I know what it's like, guys. I'm every race. I'm lapped by someone.
I haven't seen anybody since lap one.
I know that feeling too.
Is that an amazing 5-lap race for this guy? Just finally got clear of him, I think.
Come on, Mazanti, don't fucking do this to me. Don't fucking do this to me.
No, 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 no.
Don't fuck me, shit.
Cubanito 95. It's like 6 laps now. I can't get clear of him. I've been behind him like. Oh man, it's an amazing race. I don't know how you think that's gonna work because I'm ahead of you. Shit. You're angry with knocking him out though, are you? Yeah, you can.
How invisible.
He
is driving out of his fucking skin here. The power of fear.
God.
You just can't catch the cunt.
Pete is actually really good until he makes a mistake. Then he just seems to like give up and like. I was racing behind him on the other endurance race for about 2 laps and I could not catch up with him. And he kind of
bounced off a wall, and then I pulled away, and by the end of the race, I was like 30 seconds ahead of it. As soon as he makes mistakes, like, fuck it!
How do they get all those skid marks off a race course after a race? And do they just leave them there?
How'd you get the skid marks off your pants, man? There you go, though.
Just rubber.
Yeah, but like, does it like get washed away with the rain, or do they just leave it there?
I haven't got a clue.
Just washed away with the rain. And get eroded away.
I wouldn't know, because you'd assume it would take a while with rain because it's burnt rubber in it.
Yeah, but it's not actually
glued to the track.
Oh, I've finally caught up with whoever's in last place. Shame, I'm not going to get to lap yet. Well, no, because I just finished.
Come on. Yes.
It's a fucking blatant lie.
Wow, that was amazing.
Fuck it. Bing, 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 bop. Dun, 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 dun,
Oh, it's like the best race in the game. Oh no, it's like,
is that Lake Shoji?
Do we want to do this, or do we want to do a time trial to end on? Fuck, I can't quit. We're ending on this.
A fucking other endurance race? You fucking shitting me, Herbie.
I can't quit.
What do you mean you can't quit?
Sometimes it just randomly stops you from going to browse sessions.
Bam 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 bam. You do ding bam 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 boom. Bam 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 bing bing.
Hopefully it'll be just us and we all pick the winner. Or a proper race.
Nope. Oh look, Pete's ahead of the team again. What a shame.
What a shame.
What's the name of that guy from Deus Ex? What a shame. What a shame.
I can't pick the rent.
What? Fucking none of the Mazzanti again. Fuck you.
Shit.
Mazzanti. What do you mean you can't pick the winner?
That'd be level 66.
I'm level 5, so I can pick pretty much fuck all.
Oh god, my time. Is it getting brighter or what?
fuck!
Jesus fucking Christ, my health bag. You have jumped. You have yet to jump yet. I'm never gonna get you with this fucking asshole.
Oh,
almost safe.
Already.
Driving skills have a lot to be desired.
What happened? Too early to get out of
there. Fuck it up. Oh my god.
would have taken out by some fucking asshole. Fuck this tunnel with this fucking light.
I'm very sad to screw you with you in case.
You have?
I said I haven't got Assassin's Creed Unity on the PS4, I just got an invite, not shit, thank you. Kind of got bored of Assassin's Creed. Well, through setting the run the valleys, then maybe it'd be a different story for me.
That part of the game is set in,
That is interesting.
The titles on the same day.
True. Be enjoyable. Have a lot of countryside. Exactly. With the Assassin's Creed Holiday Edition. Say, you know, you chill out in the countryside, smoking weed.
I don't know.
Someone's slapping a dick around.
Smacker with a dick, smacker with a dick. Smacker with a dick, smacker with a dick. Put a dick in the eye, dick in the eye. Dick in the eye, dick in the eye. Blind. So. The League of Rockets.
Take it down with them.
For yeah.
Sake.
Let's do this. Update finished.
Ooh, level 10.
Yeah, Chalk is your favourite net track next as well.
What the fuck is this music?
So I'll say we go to Rocket League, you know, is it?
Yep. Oh, we could do 10 laps on Westeros, though.
No. No, Herbie. That's not happening. That shit ain't happening.
Fanny.